While driving a tug in the yard, always be sure to never exceed the speed limit of 15 miles per hour. While going in the forward motion, be sure to honk your horn once. And while going in the backwards motion, be sure to honk your horn twice. When you exit your tug, always remember to chalk your tires. Place each chalk at both ends of the tires a couple of inches away. Always be sure to check your surroundings. Make sure to honk your horn to alert others you are nearby. After driving the tug, be sure to put the tug in neutral and then put your emergency brake on.
Ha!